Start by going around whatever you want to lash or bundle, and then start off the same as a regular anchor knot with a loose overhand. And then on the tail end, instead of tying a regular overhand, tie a slip overhand. Like so. Bring your tail up through just like you normally would, and cinch it down. Then on your tail end, same thing with your stopper knot. Instead of tying an overhand knot, tie an overhand slip knot. And to release, just take out your slip knots.